In this experiment, we will learn how different sounds are formed with changing water levels. Take a glass. Take a jug. Fill it with water. Move your finger on the glass edge and listen to the sound. Now again, add some water. Move your finger again on the glass edge and listen to the difference in the sound. In this experiment, we learned that sound waves travel through water, and more water means slower vibrations and a deeper tone.